non-reflexive integers in the equation by a quantity denoted by d5, the parallel quantities d3 and d7 are inverted in the same direction, giving us a resultant modular quantity of 0.567359. Now, this should begin to give us some clues as to whether...
Sorry, Brian, I'm sorry.
What's happened?
You said 0.567359.
Oh, no, I didn't.
It should be 0.567395.
I don't believe it! Oh, no!
Five, six, seven, three, five, nine. Oh, dear.